don't get to the spot he's in without looking at your best each and every time, regardless of whether the title's on the line.
Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Ooh, nasty kick.
Ooh, wait. him right where he wants him.
Stay down, man.
Inside the ring. Harsh impact.
Which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are gonna heat up now, fellas.
Hey, while you might not want to hear it now, sometimes there are positives you can take from a beating like this.
He wants no part of the outside. Be careful not to get disqualified. Incredibly fatigued right now. At this point, his confidence has to be at zero. This is all but Byron. He's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it. Here's his moment, Michael.
Oh, this is not good at all. The oh my goodness, this hurts. Looking at it.
He's starting to stagger a bit. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
He's, wow, he escapes it.
He's just got no quit in him here tonight, Cole.
Nasty move. Oh, nasty impact. looking to go skyhold.
That has got to be it.
He's going for the pin. You've got to believe this one's over.
Just launched.
Looking at it a second time.
Game, set, match. This one.
He's got the shoulders down. He breaks the pin.
Atomic drop.
And he dodges out of the way.
Oh, and he connects. There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Look out, look out. This could be it!
Can you finish him off here?
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Will it be? One, two! And he's able to get the shoulder up.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Got the reversal. Byron Cat Crusher's in.
Cinched in. Nowhere to go.
Beautiful technique. He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
It's about to get bad. Comes up big with a reversal. Oh, my back. Bam! Down he goes. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And there's his speed paying off.
Rude's kicking butt and taking names.
To be right now. Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. Inside the ring now. This can go a variety of different ways for it, and almost none of them are good. Not good luck. Back and body.
Oh man! Ricky Steamboat is playing mind games, but I'm not sure if it's the time for it.
What a slam! That foot will jar your spine. He's really looking to prove a point here. Kicks out.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
He's playing with him now.
You better stay right where he is.
Sting tagged in.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Rick Rude looking a little worse for wear. When this guy's on, look out. Impactful slam. Ricky the Dragon's team looking a bit easy here. And at this point, you have to wonder if he can recover from this. Caught. This match has been non-stop since the bell rang. Dragon Steamboat reverses it. Left strike.
Yeah, I'm curious to see how long his stamina can hold here. Can end it here.
Now just measuring it.
Oh, this one is over.
Anyone that knows anything about this business knows that Ravishing Rick Rude has it. Oh, he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess we're not.
Speed.
tags his partner in.
Momentum has suddenly shifted here, Michael.
Nobody controls the pace of the match quite like this guy.
You gotta believe this one's over.
We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
Two. Digging deep for a kick out.
Very nice.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of. And he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
Beautiful technique.
This is not how the Dragon saw things playing out.
Can Steve pull through? There's a pin now. One.
Too early in the match to end it.
And if he hits this, this one's over.
Oh, nasty impact.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys. And he goes for the pin. Two count. And a kick out.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Double underhook suplex.
What should Sting try to do differently at this stage to remain viable?
Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys. Man, what a slam! Who knows what's gonna happen? This match could go anywhere! Ooh, what impact! How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match.
You gotta believe this one's over!
This is his opportunity to win. He's got the shoulders down.
Two! Three! You're watching Raw for more than 20 years, the premier program in all of sports entertainment. Quick thinking to avoid that one. Counter here. Lightning fast reflexes. Dropping a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, he is rolling. Oh, he is rolling.
And there is the reversal from Sting.
The Stinger. Looking for the...
Here it comes. He's got him. Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Will Sting be able to continue?
No way. No way.
Tagged in. Max Hammond finds the mark. He's looking hapless out there.
This could be the end of him at any moment right now.
He has got to do something quick.
I think he's in shock right now. And by the sound of this crowd, I don't think he's the only one feeling that way.
When this guy's on, look out. Uh-oh. Look at this hammerbomb.
Good thing I almost wrote him off.
And kick out. This one's not over yet.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's in trouble.
Yeah.
exhausted. This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Harsh impact. One, two, real close, too close for cover.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Shoulders down.
For it once again.
Simply ravishing.
He got him there.
Just look at this hole. Wow. And this has got to be it. Two.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. In off the tag.
Big backdrop.
There may be no preventing it. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
DDT!
Sting likes his chances, and so do I.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This is it.
And Sting comes out of harm's way.
Oh, yeah, he is rolling.
He releases it.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Ooh, what impact. He's so close to making it, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has suddenly shifted here, Michael.
And what a reversal from Sting.
Too quick for him there.
And Sting slips out of harm's way.
Nice neck breaker.
He gets him with a reversal. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Ricky Steamboat is playing mind games, but I'm not sure if it's the time for it.
Suplex. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Beautiful technique.
Too quick for him there.
There's Scorpion Deathlock!
For a while there, it looked like Sting had nothing left.
Oh, and he finds a way to escape. Wow.
Oh, I think this entire arena had written him off, myself included.
Incoming. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Surprised as you guys are. And it's Rick Rude showing some agility.
This is going to be big. one way or another.
Look out!
I think Sting is done playing.
He's got it in, he's got it in, good!
This one is over.
Recruit has been eliminated.
It's just in, he got him to tap out.
That match is worth another look.
Here we go.
That's the kind of match that makes me proud to be here at ringside. Action from the opening bell and a finish people won't soon forget.
Check this out. And so it goes.
Your pride definitely takes a hit in the course of time.
With that win in the books, we